necessary. It's on iTunes, it's on Amazon. And I think it's the only record out there with that title. So if you put it in, you'll probably find it if you search. I covered one song on there, and I worked on it with a friend of mine who unfortunately passed away last year. His name is Rick Iantosca. He's a great producer and a great songwriter. And I did this song because it's just special to me. It was special then, and I think it's still a special song now. This is a Rascal song.
How can I